Well, back in my day, it was New Kids on the Block, Westlife and NSYNC. Today, it seems it's all about One Direction. So how do you become a star and join a boy band? Well, someone in the know is David Caplice, and you're better than most to tell us about this. You managed Human Nature for 15 years, one of Australia's most successful boy bands, and you're in the process of recruiting an Australian boy band right now. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, you know, we identified about 6 months ago that with so many solo artists being in the market that there was definitely a massive opportunity for a group. So we thought that, you know, it had been, 10 years since Backstreet Boys and NSYNC and Human Nature had been so successful that a boy group was the obvious candidate. So we've literally been auditioning for the last 4 months and, you know, we're currently auditioning and hence why I'm here talking to you today. But no, we think there's a massive opportunity for Australian boy group.
Okay, so how many are you looking for and what are you looking for? Do they need just to be good looking and telegenic, or do they need to be able to sing and dance and act and all that?
Yeah, I think you have to be a triple threat. I think you definitely have to be able to sing, because essentially a boy group is a vocal group at its best. So you have to sing, you have to dance, you have to be able to perform. I think a certain amount of acting skill is improved. I think you've got to have a fantastic haircut.
Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? A good haircut.
Of course you have to have a good
haircut. Because one of these guys in One Direction has big hair, bigger than my hair, bigger than Mags' hair.
Well, I think all five of them have winning haircuts.
Right.
You know what I mean? So I think you have to. I think you have to have all that talent, but I think most importantly, you have to want to do it.
Okay.
You have to really feel comfortable within that sort of a group. You have to have no issues about credibility and stuff like that, because I think in the music market, sometimes, you know, boy groups or girl groups can be kind of chastised because they're thought of as superficial. And I don't think that's the case. I think the success of them is very impressive. And I think if they're good and they generate great music, then they're valid.
Now, I'll tell you what you want. What you really, really want is a girl band.
I think a girl band would be huge.
Yeah.
I think either a boy group or an Australian girl group would be massive right now.
Would you recruit for women over 30?
Definitely not.
I'd try.
I'd try. And probably fail.
Who knows?
Good luck with recruiting for your boy band. Let's hope they're as successful as Human Nature and can rival One Direction going forward. David Caplice, thank you.
Appreciate it.
Look, I'm sorry, Kath, you just sounded desperate. You just sounded desperate there.
Hey, it was a line of inquiry, Paolo.
Yeah, yeah. But there was an element of self-interest in it, wasn't there? And
it was Magdalena was asking about it earlier.
Oh, it was for Magdalena that you were inquiring. All right, that's all right. I tell you what we're going to do. If boy band is the best...